is now in the red. If it stays this way, staff morale will fall and the men will start leaving Diamond Dogs. You've got to bring in more funds and keep costs down.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Thank you.
SOF unleashed the Russian parasite strain. To isolate the facility, they first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who work for them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play. Make contact with Skullface. Head for the silo at the facility's northernmost point.
Please select a deployment point. Buddy has infiltrated outpost. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching.
Snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt? Who can say? We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Snake, do you read me? I know more than anyone about OKB-0 and Sahelanthropus. Boss, I've made up my mind. I want to be of use to you, not him. Let me work to pay for what I've done. I'll prove it, that I've always been your ally.
Boss, I'll be focused on coordinating backup here at Mother Base. The chain of command is still in place. If you have orders, give them through Miller as usual. Skullface is in OKB-0. Start by making contact with him. The facility itself is under the control of the XOF, Cypher Strike Force. We have no hard data on their force strength, so your judgment in the field will be key. Boss, we're finally here. Find Skullface and take everything from him.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected.
Boss, get down!
The map is...
That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Easy peasy, this is Delta 4!
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
To the CP! Understood! Find the enemy sniper and take him out! Out!
Please select a deployment point.
XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
206. One of us got pulled into the air by a balloon. Appears we have an intruder. Should I investigate? Over.
This is CP. Understood. Tighten security and find the intruder. Out.
Roger that.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Clear.
Watch yourself. Don't let them flank you. Out.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
CP, this is Delta 1. Lost visual contact. Heading to last known position.
Supply drop complete.
This is CP. Understood. Investigate the area, but stay alert. Out.
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Please select a strike point. Please select a strike point.
Chopper is to extract you and your targets from the area of operations. It'll respond to situations with support fire as needed, and you can use flare grenades to indicate the objective directly.
Please select a strike point.
Roger that.
Please, supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
on board. Leave the rest to us.
CP, this is Zulu 7. A balloon just pulled a friendly into the air. We likely have an intruder. Please advise. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All fire teams check your surroundings. Flush out the intruder. Out. Dad, they could still be in the area. Out.
gates to go. Still all quiet at the silo. No sign of Skullface or his Goliath.
Surely they can't already have... No, never mind.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a deployment point. Select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Understood. All units, we may have intruders. Out.
This is Delta 9. Spotted a strange balloon.
Subject on board.
Appears we
need
have
the rest of us.
Should I investigate?
This is CP. Understood. We are under attack. All units on alert. Out.
CP, this is Zulu 2. Somebody got pulled away by a balloon. Probable intruder. Please advise. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Further losses are unacceptable. Keep your eyes open. Out.
Thank you.
Understood. Keep your guard up and find them. Out.
violent storm approaching. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Marker placed.
Lost eyes on enemy. Checking last point of contact.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
Checking last point of contact. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Investigate the area, but stay alert. Out.
This way!
Please select a deployment point.
coming too. Roger that.
Select a strong map has been updated. Support helicopter requested. Has arrived.
Get away. Stop him at the heliport.
The map has been updated.
have to stop him before his plan is set in motion. Salanthropus is somewhere inside there. First of all, make contact with Skullface. Don't kill him yet. We need him to talk first.
Torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain, but it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside and out. Wouldn't you agree? Both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon. Follow me, big boss!
Against him, our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Whatever the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin. 1964, Soviet territory. Box's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone. And then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. Cypher. You know the rest. To him, it was mourning the loss of his friend. Or rather, an act of revenge. On the world. But America, most of all. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are varied, diverse. America's never been made up of just one. But he tried to forge a single consciousness, for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country.
Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious.
Unite America and the entire world. The Major thought this was his friend's will. But I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed. Along with the words they made me speak. Words are the cue. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing. A philosopher once said, "It is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland, my truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge on those who leech off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us, genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cipher Zero intends to unify the world. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cipher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those words is English. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. much. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again, reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator to free the world from Zero. Let the world be. Sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of nukes. My metal gears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together in equality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost lands. The world will become one. This war is peace. Sahalanthropus. The hands of the doomsday clock will roll on, regardless of Zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world, trodden upon by words, declares its independence. got here. Remember the Alamo.
This is Queeg Queeg on station to provide cover.
Get us a line of fire.
Roger that.
We're not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you. Show him! Who is doing this? Such a lust for revenge!